idea what kind of Ferrari that is. Seems like a pretty nice car. Of course, I shouldn't fixate on it. Never fixate on anything. Always look towards the exit of the turn. Watch for probably your own line. This is so much like skiing, it's not even funny. Downhill skiing. All the curves. Nope. I hear another contingent coming up behind. Something for all you Ferrari fans out there. And for that fans, I guess. Still trying to work out the whole delayed apex thing. Stay on the outside of the turn until you're right after the major turn. Turn one. You gotta turn like five times in the turn. You don't correct or win over. These are things they don't really teach you in the basic rider course. These are things you either learn by experience, or you go to take a track school or get trained by someone who knows what they're doing. It's starting to get really cold now. well as the big straightaway that ends at Euless Forest.